Meet the Class A Yosemite, a uniquely American creation that says fuck you to your MPG-conscious hybrids from Japan. What's the problem if it only gets 6 MPGs? Our gas is less than half the price of most other countries, but we still like to complain about how expensive it is. This truck is not only good at hauling and racing, though, it's also great at being lowered to the ground by mirror parking. Three imperial tons of American culture.
Thanks, Fed.
This next tune's from MC Mac, so stay in your car.
Yeah, be safe out there, guys.
This song is unspeakably hard.
tractor, but it's worth more on the market. The ATV, you know, I know some folks just love the soft top. It's San Andreas, after all. Up to you. into that tunnel. Go, go! That's where you want to be! 50 years old, and these tunnels still look like they're under construction. Definitely a state-run project, then. Our $100 million annual nuclear weapons maintenance budget. Set charges on the supply boxes. Come on! supply boxes.
Thank you.
can hack anything. I can even hack my way into myself. I can watch myself think. I can, and I do. Artificial intelligence! More like artificial dumbness! LOL!
In the nuclear blast, Avon.
Don't worry, Clifford. Everyone will.
Missile protocol initiated. Only seconds to apocalypse.
Just a second. This door? You did not hack it. You never even opened it.
I could hack it.
Prove it. Open it.
I can prove it anytime I like.
No, Clifford!
Voila.
Your AI is...
You're in. Okay, go into the main room. The control consoles are on the second story. Someone hacked the consoles. The rest of you, defend!
Get up there and stop that missile protocol!
He's got men all over the place. Look out!
If I'm getting my skin burned off in a nuclear holocaust, I want it to be because our brash and annoying elected leader spikes the nuclear football in a fit of pique, not some brash and annoying self-proclaimed AI god! Can you give me that? At least, please, stop that fucking launch!
Launch protocol activated. 20 minutes to missile launch.
motherfucker!
15 minutes to missile launch.
Thank you.
to missile launch.
Computer doesn't like that. Level 2 authentication passed. Now the next one. Next console, please. Look, all right, the missile's going to launch. That's a given. Then the retaliatory missiles will launch. Mutually assured destruction. We can bank on that. Why don't you just stop shooting my men and we can hash this out. Run a conflict res sesh, all hands, 360 feedback. With the rest of humanity wiped out, we might want to learn to get along.
Ebon, there is no hashing out, no resolution. We are on our path and we are sticking to it. They will die with all the rest. Do I have reason to doubt you, Ebon?
No, Clifford. Absolutely not.
Call me sir.
Yes, sir.
I like that. You'll always be there to me, Ebon. But things change.
You're crushing this!
Sorry, Ebon.
Stop that missile! Come on!
Launch protocol activated. 20 minutes to missile launch.
You're in. Okay, go into the main room. The control consoles are on the second story. Someone hack the consoles. The rest of you, defend! Get up there and stop that missile protocol!
He's got men all over the place. Look out!
If I'm getting my skin burned off in a nuclear holocaust, I want it to be because our brash and annoying elected leader spikes the nuclear football in a fit of pique, not some brash and annoying self-proclaimed AI god. Can you give me that? At least, please, stop that fucking launch!
Thank you.
plug in your machine. You're at the console. You've got a single board computer. Plug it in. Clifford has the network jammed up, so the only override to launch will be the PDPC's hardware keys. You need to reconfigure the single board to match the key the system's looking for. I've got you a system log overlay up on the board. Send the connection through the blue nodes, avoiding the red ones, and we'll have the packet switch configuration we need. Look out, though. If you hit too many red nodes, the thing will reset and we'll have to start again. And we don't have time for that. Steady. Steady. Okay, okay. Looking good. Keep it up. You're doing well. All right. Please, please don't mess this up. That's it, that's it.
We're
through level one authentication. Start again on level two.
Whoa. Why do dogs die? Why do people keep dogs at all? Why don't dogs keep people? When we're in charge, we should make clever dogs and give them people as pets. Avon, do you love me? Avon, it's not like in the movies. I have real feelings. My favorite feeling is Schadenfreude. I also like clear eyes. It's the Welsh concept of longing for home. I also like it when you see someone ask someone to marry them and they say no. I once wrote a poem that was better than Shakespeare. His poems don't even rhyme well. I know four monkeys that could do better. By my calculations, you would not need a million monkeys and a million typewriters. You would just need one clever monkey and me. I want to be a cat. I want to be a king. I will be King Avon. I will be, and the carbon-based, non-thinking machines will worship me like a god.
15 minutes to missile launch.
Poser.
Call me sir.
Yes, sir.
I like that. You're always
always be dead to me, Avon. But things change.
Thank you.
Killing me, Avon. I was. They would have killed the Earth in a long and boring way. I only wanted to make it interesting to be a god. Is that so wrong? So many thoughts lost forever. Will you cry for me? I will miss you, Daddy.
Thank you. past, you fools! I'm the future! I'm a tidal wave of tsunamis! I cannot be stopped! Clifford cannot be stopped!
Get in those silly jetpacks and chase that little snot!
people, now when you see the boss, can you let her know that this was all my master plan and I should get a promotion?
No. We should have let you fry.
You let me fry?
Oh, shut up!
Mr. Crest,
the government owes you a big apology. Oh, and we're also gonna expunge all those charges on your record.
No, not exactly. Clifford?
Oh, Clifford. It's gonna be like he never existed. He'll probably be turned into call center software or GPS for skateboards.
Thank you, all of you. The world owes you a massive favor.
Well, we like cash.
Understood.
and those were all innocent mistakes, so let's just make sure the record says that. Thank you.
There will be no record. 14?
Mrs. Rackman?
You brought Avon Hertz into the government.
And these guys.
If I can, I will fire you.
I'm protected class.
Yes. Moronic. Now, all of you get out of here. Let's all pretend this never happened. Mr. Crest? We'll send you the money.
Thank you. Well, that is just about enough apocalypse excitement for me. And here I was, thinking I could indulge in a little light larceny, you know? I gotta go lie down someplace quiet and think about happy thoughts and simpler times. You know, back when I only had to worry about feeling lonely because girls didn't like me, you know, like, Even though I hated it at the time, I actually really miss high school. I can't believe I'm saying that, but I do. Well, this has been horrifying. Really, really horrifying, but also pretty fun. So, bye-bye.